this video, we'll be sharing with you how to train with the STM SMR racket with a two-handed backhand accelerated flow stage. Providing that you've done and gone through the slow stage, stopping, flow stage, smooth and continuous, slow to flow stage, where you bridge the gap between the slow and the flow. Accelerated flow must have the correct technique as well, and not just acceleration. Okay? I'm going to be demonstrating the STM SMR racket, two-handed backhand, neutral stance and open stance. Let's do the neutral stance first. Okay, open stance. As you guys can see, in both the neutral stance and the open stance, I go ahead and accelerate my racket. And in this situation, the STM SMR racket, I'm using a 325, but you can use the one that you like, the weight that suits you. In both situations, my technique is still almost the same as the slow and flow stage. There is no loss of technique. Do not lose your technique because of speed. It's very important because you're shadowing now. What if you put a ball involved? If you cannot do it now, you can't do it with the ball. So be sure to follow the steps that you've done in the slow and the flow, slow to flow, before you go and accelerate flow into your training. So that was the STM SMR racket, two-handed backhand, accelerated flow stage.